In Vermont, about one-third of our bridges and federal aid highways are in need of major repair. As a member of the Senate Transportation Committee, I'm excited that this legislation will bring in over $400 million in the next 2 years in order to address this infrastructural crisis. Furthermore, this bill is going to create in our state many good, decent-paying jobs.